local level events on this day related to a particular theme every year. So for every year, the theme of celebrating World Health Day is different. I will be sharing some of the themes with you for different years to celebrate World Health Day. As in 1994, the theme was Oral Health for a Healthy Life. In 1998, it was Safe Motherhood. In 2001, it was Mental Health. And in 2004, the theme of celebrating World Health Day was Road Safety. In 2006, Working Together for Health was the theme. And in 2017, Depression, Let's Talk was the theme of celebrating World Health Day. In 2020, only the last year, the theme of celebrating World Health Day was Support Nurses and Midwives. And for this year, 2021, let me share with you that the theme of this year's World Health Day celebration is Building a Fairer and Healthier World for Everyone. So, dear students, as we all are witnessing the second wave of COVID-19, every day the cases, they are rising, and it has become even more important to celebrate this day in this background and focus on the measures to be taken to deal with the problems of COVID-19, which is a global problem. So, some of the students, they are also sharing their views and they are also participating in the event. And let us start with their participation, with their presentation. First of all, I would like to invite Gaurav from semester 4. He will be reciting a poem on the unseen monster COVID-19. Over to you, Gaurav.
Thank you, ma'am. Respected principal, sir, all the teachers. Am I audible, ma'am? Hello.
Yes, you are audible, Gaurav.
Okay, ma'am, okay. Respected principal, sir, all the teachers, and my dear friends, hope you all be healthy, happy, and making your day.
Today, on Karlo, Gaurav.
I am going to recite a poem.
Gaurav, bache, please, apna camera on kar lo, naldi na.
Okay, ma'am.
Yes. Gaurav, any problem?
Hello. Ma'am, video visible?
No, your video is not visible.
Ma'am, camera on kita hoya, but.
Chalo, it's okay, go ahead.
Okay, ma'am. So today I am going to recite a poem that's about coronavirus, which I have written last year when there was the first wave of coronavirus and everyone has the panic about this disease. So I am going to recite it now. The title is The Unseen Monster. Yes, it drained the whole world. The unknown, the unseen monster. What you call it, what you name it, just a little fit. COVID-19, a virus that hits. Yes, it sounds to be a light, a pandemic that equally read the people's mind. No one feels well, have to isolate in a cell. The trauma, the stigma, what a patient feels, oh, for God's sake, please heal. Don't worry, our nation warriors will keep it mount. Don't worry, our nation warriors will keep it mount. The doctor, the nurses, the adventurous police cop, the helper, the teachers, the janitors, if anyone left, my heart's here for you forever. We vow, we salute the nation warriors and true to ourselves as well, and blessed to have a social distance. Yes, there is a boon to nature. The sky is clear, the air is fresh, the pollution reduced down. Someone asked, is pandemic a nectar? I slightly smiled, no, not at all. Man is true, nature's integral part. Yes, I seen those who said, my tummy has got a big shape. Keeping myself in a house, I am bulged out. And the another voice prick my heart. When a poor cries, give me at least a little bit. I beg just even a single meal in a day to survive. My belly is now half inside and the hunger is uplifted right. But no, I do not want to draw a line. I do not want to draw a line. We'll pray and pray, we'll share and share. Why convincing? Why converting? I to we, I hand over my pen and page by knocking at your mind's gate, by knocking at your mind's gate. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Gaurav. It was indeed a very beautiful poem, your compilation of the experiences that you had from your environment only. You all assimilated those experiences in your beautiful poem that you have written and recited very beautifully. Thank you so much. Now, I would like to invite Simran Jodh Kaur. She will be reciting a poem on the World Health Day. Simran, please switch on your camera. Simran Jodh from semester one.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Simran, if you could switch on your camera. Yes. Fine.
Honorable Principal Sir, respected teachers, and my dear friends, I'm going to present a poem on World Health Day. We mostly bother about our health only when it starts draining our wealth. All types of pollutions are happening around. Cleanliness and hygiene are not found. Man is progressing. Everybody says new type of diseases are also born through many ways. Recently, COVID-19 coronavirus shook us all. New virus may be born and kill us all. This pandemic has taught a big lesson to all nations. Now we understand the role of World Health Organization. All the governments, NGOs, and various organizations should have to think about common citizens. On World Health Day, 7th April every year, WHO brings out the theme for public health priority that is very, very clear. WHO provides an opportunity to focus world's attention to solve any type of health problem of all nations. And it is our World Health Day. WHO has brought various themes for our attention. The world has to think for good health of all nations. Let us know the theme and appreciate WHO's initiative. The theme of 2015 was food safety. The theme of 2016 was halt the rise, beat diabetes. The theme of 2017 was depression, let's talk. 2018 theme was universal health coverage, everyone, everywhere. 2019 theme was visionary women, champions of peace and non-violence. 2020 theme was support nurses and midwives. 2021 theme is building a fairer and healthier world. The theme shows the care and concern for various urgent matters of health. Let us remember that healthy citizens are our greatest health, our greatest wealth. Thank you all.
Thank you, Simran. Thanks a lot. Very beautifully, you have shared your views on the World Health Day. And now I would like to invite Harkiran Kaur of Semester 1. And she will be delivering a speech on the topic importance of healthy life. Harkiran, over to you, bache.
Thank you, ma'am. Respected principal, sir, teachers, and all my dear friends. Good afternoon to all. Today, we all are here for the occasion of World Health Day. With all the joy, I am going to share my views on World Health Day. World Health Organization, WHO, every year on 7th April celebrates Health Day worldwide. The WHO was formed in Geneva in 1948. On 7th April, the World Health Assembly was held for the very first time. This day is celebrated to create awareness among the people about the benefits of remaining healthy and to shed light on mental health, child care, and importance of healthcare workers, and many more. The theme of the World Health Day 2021 is building a fairer and healthier world. Currently, during the COVID-19 pandemic, doctors, nurses, and other health workers are at the forefront and providing the required treatment and support to the patients, putting themselves at risk. Their selfless service and dedication truly deserves a salute. This day should work as an alert for all of us to pay more attention to our health. We need to understand that health is wealth. The slogan of health for all should be taken seriously by everybody for a guiding vision of a better future. Thanks and have a great day.
Thank you, Harkiran. Yes, it is very right that you have shared with us that prevention is better than cure. And we must all promise with ourselves to take care of our health on this World Health Day. Now I would like to invite Bindiya, and she will be deliberating on the topic World Health Organization. Yes, Bindiya, over to you.
Yes, ma'am. Am I audible?
Yes, you are audible, but your video is not visible.
1 minute, ma'am.
Now it is visible. Fine, perfectly fine.
Thank you, ma'am. Respected principal, sir, and all the teachers and all my dear friends. Today, I'm going to tell you about World Health Day. As the mini ma'am has already told us about it, I am just going to elaborate it some more. A World Health Organization every year on 7th April celebrates World Health Day. The first World Health Day was celebrated in 1950. WHO held the first World Health Assembly in 1948 in Geneva, Switzerland, and decided to celebrate the day on April 7th as World Health Day every year. This day is celebrated to create awareness among the people about the benefits of remaining healthy. If we spread awareness about different diseases among the people, we will be able to help people who suffer from those diseases. The government celebrates this day worldwide, including all the participant countries and different NGOs and organizations. WHO organized several programs targeting the main issues of health, because without health, we would not be able to achieve or accomplish any of our goals in our life. This year, as the world is facing the second wave of COVID-19, it becomes even more important to celebrate this day and focus on the measures to be taken to deal with the problems at hand. WHO had been continuously sharing safety precautions and measures one should take to stay protected from the novel coronavirus, even if you had been vaccinated. Every year, WHO set a theme for the day. This year, the theme is building a fairer and healthier world for everyone. This day should not just remind us as a day for a reminder, but we should all take this seriously. WHO also states that if you want good health, you have to take the first step. You cannot sit and wait for it to arrive. So always be safe and follow all the precautions and remain healthy. Thank you.
Thank you, Bindiya. Thank you for your valuable tips and your valuable sharing. And now I would like to invite Gurpreet Kaur, and she will be reciting a poem on World Health Day. Yes, Gurpreet, over to you.
Thank you, ma'am. Good morning, everyone. Am I audible?
Yes, you are audible.
Okay. A very good morning, everyone. On the celebration of World Health Day, I would like to recite a poem. Here I go. Lucky number 7 makes April 7. Cause of Health Day, mind meets heaven. Health is more valuable than the property. Health is wealth used in prose and poetry. Doctor is living God. God says self as drug. In Gita, God says asadi aham, which means I am a drug. Body is first, so must maintain body health. Mind is center of body, aims mental health. Medical ethics is kill disease, not diseased. Legal ethics kill crime, not criminal indeed. Good health, good breath, good life, and good mood. Disease affects the womb, fetus, and childhood. Minor, major, teen, younger, adult, old who may, suffers from disease, prevention is the best way. Honor for doctor, pharmacist, nurse, sweeper. World Health Day inspires sons, soil son and daughter. Thank you.
Thank you, Gurpreet. Indeed, a very impressive poem on your part. And now I would like to invite other students, if anybody wants to share your views with the audience. You are, yes, students? If anybody else wants to share your views on World Health Day, you are most welcome to share your views. If any of the faculty member wants to address students on this World Health Day, okay, then thank you so much, each and everyone who has joined us on this World Health Day celebration. Yes, we must all take pledge on this World Health Day that we will build a fairer and healthier world for us and for everyone. So thank you so much for joining. Thank you, one and all.
Bachche, please cameras on kar lo. Just for हाँ जी बेटा बाकी भी रीटा प्लीज कैमरा ऑन कर लो पूजा जसविंदर
थैंक यू ऑल
Thank you.